Hi, my name is Danish Ahmed, and I'm the leader for the Party for People with Special Needs. I'm an albino, I have only 5% sight, I'm sensitive to light, and that's why I wear these glasses. Local organic farming and farmers markets are the answer. We can encourage and develop these channels of distribution, and by doing so, the cost will go down. It will simply be less expensive when everybody collaborates. So the real solution comes back to education and sharing movements like the 100-mile diet. You know, most people will choose wisely when they are aware of their choices. Most people are not aware simply because you and I haven't taken the initiative to inform them of what they are consuming and what alternative options are. So tell your friends about genetically modified organisms. Tell your family about the harms of fluoride in the water. Talk to your neighbors about MSG, BPA, and aspartame. And realize it's working. Organic food used to be laughed at, and now it is a permanent section of most mainstream grocers. What's most important is for the government not to get in the way or block people from growing their own food. Legislation that prevents people from self-sustainment makes people dependent on a government that will ultimately enslave them. And we don't want that.